Jackson. It's time to get the party started, because I want to dance with somebody. Who is the biggest music rebel on stage tonight? Let's find out.
The beat goes on tonight, but I'm going to need some team captains. So these team captains are part of the entertainment class here. So after three, we're going to welcome our first team captain. So please welcome to the stage. It's Eve. Oh yeah, big cheer for Eve as she comes out. Actually, does her unique move. Oh yeah, and Eve is the team captain for the great team. Now, we're missing another team. Do we need another one? Well, it is time to welcome to the stage the team captain for the blue team. It's Dom! Yes, a big cheer for Dom! Oh, hey! From the circus. Now, oh dear, I've just realised that your chairs are empty. And we've got no more empty cards to put on the chairs. So, we're going to need some contestants. Now, we're going to need some adult contestants for this one. So, if you want to go and sit on your table for this one, and we're going to need some adult contestants. So, Eve and Dom are going to come out and find their contestants right away. If you aren't here, anyone on your table, you must be over the age of 18, because the prize tonight, now you might not be, alcoholic. Yes, I know, very exciting. So, they're out, they're looking for their contestants tonight. Don't be shy, you're on holiday, no one knows you, it's fine. Everyone's about to know you. Eve's got her contestant! Hey. Oh, she's wearing a birthday band. Yes. We got the birthday. It's your birthday. It's not. It's off the pretend it's today. It's your birthday. Oh my goodness.
So it's your birthday present.
It is, yeah, you're here. You've got some sunglasses. Let's have a look. What's your contestant called, Eve? Soraya. That's, yeah. I've just
written Syria.
Go on, that's all you need. S-O-R-A-R-A. I've never guessed that. Soraya,
everyone say hello, Soraya!
And Dom has got his team contestant
here.
What was your contestant called?
I've got Jay.
Jay.
Yeah, I think
this is
your better board than I am.
Yeah, it's a very impressive, it's not difficult. Right, so this is a music themed game show. Do you two know anything about music? No? Do you know anything about music? Well, let's find out a bit about our contestants first. Jay, what do you do for a living? Tell me what you've got for us.
I work at two distilleries, a gin and a whiskey.
Oh!
Yes,
a bonus there. And what does Soraya do for a living?
I work in customer service.
Well, you customer service as well, there we go. What? Are you happy? Is that your manager? That's your husband. What's your husband called?
Dave.
Dave!
Dave!
Hi,
Dave!
Fantastic. So, are we ready for the first round?
Not ready.
Okay, let's see what round number one is tonight. It's Video Killed the Radio Star. Yes, now this round is very simple. It goes like this. On the screen, we're going to see a music video. And after that video is finished, there is going to be a question. Jay, are you listening? You got your fans. Yes, so a video will play at the end of the video. There will be a question. You'll need to buzz in with the answer. So, Jay, what's your buzzer going to be? That's good, Dad. And Soraya, what's your buzzer going to be?
Woo-hoo!
Oh, the two very good buzzers there. Okay, so you can't buzz in until after the video is finished and I've had the question. Let's see our first music video. Here we go, we're going to see the first video tonight. The suspense is killing me. And let's see our first music video in As It Goes On this evening. Okay, so that was Live Aid. What year did Live Aid
I think it's 86.
86. Is 1986 the right answer? It's so intense. No, it was 1985. That's okay though, we've got plenty more. Let's get music video number two. Audience, don't be afraid to help out. Here we go. There's 2 points to this, I've got a bonus question. Yes, it is. Now, you two, I've got a bonus question. Let me just give you another point. Before he was in movies, what was his job?
I think we have to buzz. Sorry.
Hang on, I don't really know what happened there. Who thinks Jay got in first? Who thinks Samurai got in first? This is democracy.
Sorry, Jay, sorry.
What's the answer?
Wrestler.
Wrestler is correct. There's another one. Oh, it's alright, don't worry, Jay. We've got another 4 hours of this, yeah? Here we go then, let's get the next question on screen. Close, but it wasn't boot camp. Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
That is correct.
That's
Jen.
What I...
He did say it. Now.
A bit scared, I saw.
It's very early days, we've got plenty of room.
Now this is going to be, but did I just say that was the last one? Alright, well then let's end the first round. Let's go on to round number two. Okay, so this round here is very simple because what's going to happen in a minute is a celebrity is going to come up on the screen and you guys are going to head up to the audience and find the best lookalike of that celebrity. Yeah? That's all you've got to do. You've got to go into the audience and find the best lookalike of that celebrity. So, it can be from anywhere in the room, you don't have to stick to the side yourself. Let's find out our first celebrity. Oh, it's Elton John. You can go find your best Elton John look as you can't nominate yourself. You've got to find someone on the wall. Here we go. We've got Elton John. Can you get someone on your table that looks like Elton John? What about our contestants, Survivor Jane? I'm looking for that. That big tail up. Can we get a bonus box for it? You know it's not Harry Hill on the screen, right? You got one too. Jane, what's it? Look, he spent all day doing his hair and left it at home. You've got to respect the creativity to do that. Where's Soraya? Oh, she. Lee, and your middle name's Elton. What are the chances of that? She's called John. Very good. Now, I'm not going to choose the winner of this round. We're going to go for an audience vote. So we've got Elton and Lee Elton. And we're going to cheer for the one that we think looks most like Elton John. Not going to lie, we're clutching his straws. It's quite honest. So if you think that the blue team, Lee, that blue team out of the spot, I will talk to you now. If you think the grey team, Lee, the spot, I will talk to you now. Blue team! Grey team! The point is going to Soraya! Can we get a big round of applause for our three Elton John lookalike people? Absolutely amazing. Now I tell you what, I'm feeling a little bit frisky tonight. We're going to do another one. Yes, we are going to do another one. So, let's see who is going to be our second celebrity tonight. Oh, it's Ollie Murs. Now, if you ever shave, you can actually fire. Here we go, let's find out Ollie Murs. You look alike. This one's worth 2 points, by the way.
We didn't get very far back
there. I love this shave.
Easy, yeah, sure. And then where's Jay? Yeah, I don't know.
Jay's got heart. Jay's not trying to get into that. It's going to come to stage. He's not going to go on. Jay, you're a wise one. We're going to show you. 10 seconds left. Oh, he's got one. He's got one. Imagine if my guys were actually on holiday. Oh, here we go then. Where's Dom?
I'm coming. I just have to do a drink delivery.
So what, you do hang and serve?
Yeah.
Now on stage I've got two of Ollie Murs' number mushroom cousins. We're going to find out their names. So surprise Ollie Murs' title, is it? Michael. Or Mike. Everyone say hello, Mike! And on Jay's thing, who's Jay's on the
I'm not me, I'm Charlie Murs.
Lee and Mike. Okay, so the same as last time, we're going to cheer for our favourite. So if you think Mike was your favourite on the Murs, cheer now. Just going to do a test, you guys. You guys don't cheer, I want to just hear the rest of the room. Just want to hear the rest of the room.
That's discrimination.
Mike, if it's Mike, cheer now. If it's Lee, cheer now! Mike! Lee! The point is going to Jay's team! Oh, it's his double, what can we do? Can we get a big cheer for Mike and Lee? Only. That is fantastic. So, at the end of that round, let's see the scores. Even tonight, I are on 3 points. Tom and Jay are on 5 points. But let's go into the next round. Now this round we're going to play some songs, and all you've got to do is tell me for 1 point the name of the song, for another point the name of the artist. But the songs are going to play backwards. I know, we're teasing you. And as soon as you know it, you buzz. Don't say the answer, just buzz. So here we go. Let's get your first backwards song. It's finished. Anyone know in the audience? Shout it out. Oh, we're going to move on to the next one. That was Head and Heart by John Corey.
The first one is just an example, so I can show you how it works.
Well, I just wanted to give you more time to get away from that noise and change, so we don't have to say the end of the time. Okay, so the first one is an example, so don't worry about what's going to be. Let's see the first one, example. So that would be Britney Spears. That's how it works, okay? So, buzzing in, my dear lovely. Let's go with our first one. Oh, Britney Spears. Whoa, go on. If you put a lockdown in the answer, Jay, do you know it's alright? Let's move on to the next one. It was all under the moon. That was a hard one, if you're too fair. It was Jay just before.
Sorry, Milton.
Yes. Well done, Jay.
I know, so I know your buzzer was.
Oh, no, no.
So sorry. Should this be serious, though?
Here we go, next one. Yes.
Beyonce.
Yes. Jay, you've got to stop positive when you haven't got the answer yet.
But I believe that was first.
But you didn't have it yet.
So the answer wasn't Beyonce. Alright, let's do another one. Here we go. Take this one. Yes.
My two
name. Okay, and last one.
Ringo Starr.
Yes, it is Ringo Starr. Oh, I'm feeling nice. Let's do one more.
I
love this one. Oh.
Yes.
Amy Winehouse. Amy
Winehouse.
Such a treat.
Yeah.
It's the princess.
It was actually her.
Do you know what scares me? Is for some reason, Dom and Eva let you guys hold the mic. That's not supposed to happen. And it makes me very nervous. Please don't swear you are allowed on stage to eat the world. Right, there we go. There was a point now. So, it's time for us to go into your last round.
Stop. Collaborate and answer.
Here we go, last round. Please don't stop the music. Now let me explain how this round is going to work. There's no buzzers, there's no shouting out or anything like that. This one here, the microphone needs to go back to your team captain. Because what's going to happen is I've got some cue cards. On these cards are loads and loads of songs. Our team captains here are going to hold the songs to you, and you're going to tell me the name of the song and the artist. You get 1 minute, and every one you get correct, you get a point for. So there is a chance to score a substantial amount of points in this round. Because you're in the lead by 1 point, Jay's team is going to go first. Give to Hannah. Like this. Yeah. We did. Right. There you go. And the same. You just need. Yeah, of course. There's a steep line, so you can't put it as opposed to it. Right. Okay. You've got it. Alright. Okay. You might want more than one, you get a minute. Might want to take two. Yeah, I'm just holding the whole stack. Okay, Jay. Take a stack. I'm going to tell you what you're doing. Right, 1 minute. Your time starts in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hang on, 1 sec. Emerson, could we just get the top meters on there? Thank you. Right, well, tell you what, we'll start. Where did that come from? Oh, cool. Draw the statue on there. We'll start in a minute again. although I have no idea the music you've got, you've got no more excuses. Right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go! And that is the time up. Was it single level or was it bad habits?
Oh, I think it was. It was on the card, so yeah.
I thought it was bad habits actually, but it's same level as on the card. Okay, there we go. Right. Now, I'm going to tell you, don't want any pressure on me, but he actually is a very good singer, so hopefully, no offense, Tom.
Charm.
We'll do better. Okay. Alright, we'll give you just a moment to change. It's just, it's not very, it's a good dance, but it's not good singing. Okay, are you ready? Sarah, are you ready? Okay, your time starts in 3, 2, 1, go! Let's go! Here we go, then. Let me out into the room now. Okay, here we go. How are we doing? How are we doing? I can't see any of the contestants, but I'm sure they're doing absolutely brilliant.
You're good.
Oh, it's going to give you all the 30 seconds.
I'm not.
I'm going to find out tomorrow. We're all best of the people now. We're best of the people. Our winter is. Dom's looking for Jay. Dom, are you looking for Jay? Jay, where are you? Dom's looking for him. I think he's got something. Fantastic. We're going into the 10 second countdown. Count down with me. 10. Someone's got their fake, genuine fake Louis Vuitton bag there. Camden Long is special. Let's look inside the bag. Oh, your phone's vibrating. Oh, not missed the phone. Sorry. There's no money in there. Right. What is found? Okay, so stand up for me. We're going to find out your new name. So Jay is no longer Jay. His new name is? Jasmina. This poor kid from Papa John's lost his hat. And you have got a new name. What's your new name, Sarah?
Davide.
Davide. Okay, so if you think Jasmine should be the winner, give me a cheer now.
For someone in this room to win themselves all around the family tonight.